Hey, what's up everybody? Untitled back again with another reaction to Rammstein. Now, after the last video, a lot of you guys were telling me to check this one out. This one is Mein Herz Brennt, piano version, and I hope I'm saying it right. I have a confession. I've been really lazy with my studies lately. Duolingo thinks I'm dead right now, but check it out. I bought a couple of books. Die Wohngemeinschaft. Mein Wat? Oh gosh. See that word right there? That word scares me. I am so scared right now. Maybe I'll start with this one. Speak German in 90 days. Start with the basics. I'm actually excited. I think learning different languages is actually very, very exciting. So anyways, enough about me. We're gonna check out this song. We're gonna check out the meaning of it real quick. As always, Mein Herz Brennt. German for my heart burns. The song's lyrics involve a narrator describing the terrors of nightmares. The opening line of the song's intro and chorus is taken from the German children's TV show Sandmännchen, which provided children with a bedtime story. The song's narrator appears as a darker version of the character. Cool. So let's check this out. Now, dear children, pay attention. I am the voice from the pillow. I brought something to you. Have cut it from my breast. With this heart, I have the power to blame your eyes. I sing till the day wakes up, a bright shine at the heaven sky. My heart burns. They come to you at night, demons, ghosts, and black elves. They crawl up from the cellar rows and will take a look under your bed. Take a what? Take a look under your bed, maybe? I know some of you guys were telling me that these translations are just terrible. I'm sorry. There's definitely a lot of typos. I don't know about the translation. Bright shine at the heaven sky, my heart burns. They come to you at night and steal your little hot tears. They wait till the moon awakes and push them in my cold veins? Veins, I'm thinking. Little children, listen on. I am the voice from the pillow. I sing till the day wakes. A bright shine at the heaven sky, my heart burns. All right, cool. Well, see what kind of nightmares they're cooking up for us here. I'm excited, man. These guys have not let me down once. And actually, it's the first time we're checking out an official video, not a live video. Hopefully YouTube doesn't strike it down. Let's see. Ooh. Oh, that piano though. I wasn't looking at Till and saying ooh. I was listening to the piano and saying ooh. Yeah. I like these chill piano vibes. Chilling piano vibes, I should say.
Nun, liebe Kinder, gebt fein Acht. Ich bin die Stimme aus dem Kissen. Ich hab euch etwas mitgebracht. Hab es aus meiner Brust gerissen.
I'm ignoring the fact that he's got a bunch of makeup and he's wearing a dress. And oh, I shouldn't be ignoring those cuts. Somebody was telling me in the comments that those were actually real cuts. He actually cut himself up for this. Or maybe not for this, but those are real. Tell me if I'm wrong. But as I was saying, aside from the visuals, I was just marveling. Once again, man, this guy's voice always gets to me. The way he expresses emotions, too. It's not just making his voice hit certain notes, which is impressive how deep he goes, but just the emotion he portrays in every song. He's somehow sounding very soothing and very kind of spooky at the same time. And just super cool.
Mit diesem Herz hab ich die Macht, die Augenlider zu erpressen. Ich singe, bis der Tag erwacht, ein heller Schein am Firmament, mein Herz brennt.
Definitely very chilling. And beautiful at the same time.
Sie kommen zu euch in der Nacht. Dämonengeister. Geister schwarze Feen. Sie kriechen aus dem Kellerschacht und werden unter euer Bettzeug sehen. Nun, liebe Kinder, gebt fein Acht. Ich bin die Stimme aus dem Kissen. Ich hab euch etwas mitgebracht. Ein heller Schein am Firmament. Mein Herz brennt.
I do feel like this song could both lull me to sleep and give me nightmares at the same time. Brilliant job. Brilliant job.
Mein Herz brennt.
Ah, dude, that is the creepiest smile. Bro, this guy should have played Joker. Joaquin Phoenix did a great job, but this guy could be next. Bro, dude, that would be amazing. That would be amazing.
Zu euch in der Nacht und stehlen eure kleinen heißen Tränen.
I'm sorry. I'll play it back right now. But where in the heck is he? What is that thing in the floor? What is that T-shaped hole in the floor? It looks like there's a bathroom underneath him. That's just a nasty looking building, but what the heck is that? What is that? Where is it going? What kind of building is that? There's probably some sort of story about the building that I don't know about either. If you guys know, let me know. But maybe it's just a creepy, weird-looking place that they chose for this. I don't know.
Tränen. Sie warten, bis der Mond erwacht. Ja, und drücken sie in meine kalten. Nun, liebe Kinder, gebt fein Acht. Ich bin die Stimme aus dem Kissen. Ich singe, bis der Tag erwacht. Ein heller Schein am Firmament. Mein Herz brennt.
So creepy.
Mein Herz brennt.
Dude's freaking brilliant.
Mein Herz brennt. Mein Herz brennt. Ja.
He's going down. Where is he going though?
Mein Herz brennt.
Oh, this is gonna haunt me for sure. This is so haunting. Beautiful song, though. I'm imagining Flocka is about to get revenge and start a fire in there. Comes out with a blowtorch. Oh. His spirit just left his body? Or he was a ghost all along and now he's... Huh. I think there was probably lots of things that I missed in there. But I gotta say, that was very chilling. And it was a very beautiful song. Those smiles, those expressions, the way he looked at the camera in between verses or in between the chorus and the verse. Dude, that is so creepy. He did that so well. Yeah, he should be the Joker or some like sadistic villain in a movie for sure. That would be, yeah, he'd be awesome. Dude, I can't believe he cut himself up. Am I making this up? Tell me if I'm making this up. I think somebody told me he actually cut himself up for that and he still has scars from it. And you guys were telling me about the hole in his mouth he did for the light. Bro, the things he puts himself through for the sake of this art, man, it is a little bit troubling. Also, yo, that's dedication, man. That's dedication. My God, he's a very authentic person. I gotta give him that. Crazy, man. That was a great song. I really, really enjoyed that a lot. So thank you for the suggestion. I'm gonna try not to have nightmares tonight. If I do, it was worth it. Anyways, let me know what you want to see next time. Hope you give the video a like if you liked it, and hit that subscribe button so we can keep on experiencing great music together. Thanks again for watching today. I'll see you next time. Peace.